take the plastic off. I'm kind of nervous to try this. Last time I did it with the iPhone 6S, it didn't have any battery. I'm kind of worried this will explode, but here we go. Pretty beat up, but you can see the shell right here. Let's see what we got left. It's all ground up into this really fine apple, and you guys can see I used a way stronger blender.